It's a very special Love Tone party. We have Gina Cecilia and David Gross in the house, all the way from Philadelphia, right? Philadelphia. It's south of Philadelphia.
That's right?
Yeah, Philly, to be more specific. Yeah.
The North Star Bar.
I'm from Boston. It's like how you say you're in the general area. You know what I mean? Even people from New Hampshire, I'm like, I'm totally from Boston. No.
That's the way Blunts originated, right?
Philly Blunts.
The
there you go.
Thank you, Grandpa
Spicoli. Right. Yeah, let's do it. All right, let's get it going. Here we go. Yeah. This is the first time that the Highfalutin Band is actually playing a Love Tone party, ironically enough. I mean, we practice here, yeah. All right, thank you guys so much for coming out. Here we go. Hey! You got me running. You got me high. you want me to do? Give it up for Lydia Warren over there. Thank you guys so much. Thank you for coming out. I appreciate it. We've seen a lot of you guys this week, so I appreciate you coming to see us and then coming to... Hello, how are you? Good to see you, sir. How are you? Been working on my curtsy. Just for that reason. Hello. I've been feeling British lately. Thank you. Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, winner of the solo duo file. Yeah! Looks like somebody's coming back. I have alright, so the story is, I have a screw loose in my microphone, make the jokes. I'm working on it. Does anybody have a small Phillips head?
Oh, I do. Oh, by the way.
I know, Joe, thanks for coming, you guys.
First man to admit that.
I know.
Whoa. Alright. Here's a new one called Jack and Mary Jane. Here we go.